As a deaf person and the wife of a police officer, I think it's extremely important for people who are deaf or hard of hearing to be aware of their rights when dealing with the police. Know what's fair, know what you need to do, know that everything is calm, and that you understand everything.